Rule number 52. The ablative case is used to show the degree of difference in comparisons. In rule number 45, we talked about how the ablative case is used with comparative adjectives to show what we're comparing. In this rule, we're going to look at a different use of the ablative case with comparisons, the ablative of degree of difference. Let's start off with an example. Multō acrius vigilo. I am watching much more sharply. Multō here is our ablative from the substantive multum, meaning much. And we could translate this literally as by much or by far as a way of illustrating the ablative and its qualifying the comparative adverb acrius. Not just more sharply, but much more so. That's the degree of difference. We often see the ablative of nihil used here too. Benevolentior nihilo factus sum. Literally, I became more kind by nothing, but we could just go with no more kind. In fact, this ablative nihilo is frequently found with the comparative minus as the single word nihilo minus, which we could translate as nonetheless or nevertheless. It's common to treat multō and nihilo as simple adverbs. Remember that the ablative is often an adverbial use of the noun. But sometimes we see this ablative used with distance or time. Quinque milibus passum distat. It is 5 miles distant. The word of comparison is our verb distat, and literally our ablative is something like by 5 miles. There's also aliquot ante annis, several years before, even if it's literally before by several years. The ablative of degree of difference is used in the correlatives quanto tanto and quo eo. So Catullus is talking about Cicero in poem 49 when he sets up the possibly ironic correlation tanto pessimus omnium poeta quanto tu optimus omnium patronus. As much as he, Catullus, is the worst poet of all, so you are the best lawyer of all. Or, well, more literally, by so much and by how much. But that doesn't sound as nice. Here's another one from Livy. Quo minus cupiditatis, eo plus auctoritatis. The less greed, the more power. Or more literally, by what the less of greed, by that much the more of power. And this use of the here in English is kind of interesting. It's not an article, as in the house, but an adverb, descended from the old Anglo-Saxon instrumental case of the word for that. In many ways, using the here like this is a direct translation of the quo eo. We can use the ablative of degree of difference with the ablative of comparison, too. Paolo minus ducentis, a little less than 200, where Paolo is our ablative of degree of difference qualifying the minus, and the ducentis is our ablative of comparison. And patria mihi vita mea multo carior est. My country is much more dear to me than my life. Although we're more likely to see quam used here instead of the ablative. Patria mihi multo carior est, quam vita mea. Meaning the same thing. Thus, rule number 52. The ablative case is used to show the degree of difference in comparisons.